1946. Derby County appeared in the cup final before, if not 40 years, and they certainly have never won. The excitement was tremendous.
My father's son, the whole of the family, so virtually they were enjoying the supporters.
When I was courting, my dad said to me, "This lad that you've got, is he a Forest supporter?" And I said, "Oh yes, he is." And I said, "Good, because you wouldn't have had him miss out if he hadn't been."
They never missed class, and very seldom missed it. Reserve game as well.
I wanted to get married on Bank Holiday Monday, and my father said, "No way." And I'm not having that as yet.
They were all laid out at the same spot. Every week, at the same spot.
At the end of the game, when Derby County had at last won after extra time, there was a man near me with tears streaming down his face, saying, "I've waited for 40 years for this." And I remember as a man being absolutely amazed. I'd never seen an adult weeping before.
Couldn't get married in the afternoon because my father wanted to go to the match, but nothing was going to stop him going there. So I had to change my plans and have it at office 10 in the morning rather than office 2 in the afternoon.
After the match, he would go back and have tea, which invariably was wrinkles and shreds and watercress sandwiches, and they would curse the team and swear and say they'd never go and see them again. They were so bad. But the following Saturday, they were never miss out.